back to Daily Diabetics. This week's theme, we are showing you guys what's in our diabetes bag, and I think I have the same bag as last time I did this video. I've been using the same bag, just like different ones because they get worn out, for probably at least a year now. So I got this one for Christmas, but I've had like multiple different colors of the same bag, if you know what I mean. So it just, I find that it works really well for me. It's from Vera Bradley. I will try to link it down below. I honestly don't think they sell it online anymore, but in stores, that's where I always find mine. They also have really similar ones, but I find that this size and everything, it fits everything that I need, and it's like the perfect size because it's not super huge. So I'm just gonna be going through and showing you things that I carry, things that I think are necessities that you should carry with you at all times when you have diabetes. Yesterday at school, we had like a fire. We all had to go outside, basically. There wasn't a fire, but the fire alarms went off. And so I had my bag with me. So basically what I'm saying is if there was ever an emergency, I would feel safe with having this stuff. I wouldn't feel like I needed anything else with me. So starting off in the back here, I just have my phone. It's like a perfect spot for it. And this is a crossbody bag, if I forgot to mention that. So in this first main compartment thing, I have it pretty organized. So the first thing that I'm pulling out, I carry glucose tablets. These aren't the flavor that they are. I put a different flavor in a different container because I bought like a big container, so then I just fill the small one because it's more portable. But I actually have the tropical fruit, but I carry glucose tablets because they're really quick and easy. Not everyone likes them, but next I just have a glucagon. If you guys don't know what a glucagon is, it's basically for emergency low blood sugar, like if you're passed out or you can't eat or drink anything. Then I have this, I don't really use it, but I just keep it in there. It's like for old test strips and stuff. I made it like a year ago and put duct tape around it, but can't tell you the last time I used it. I have keys to get into my house. Then I have my test strips and this lancing device. I have so many different lancing devices, but I kind of like that one. I have the Genteel, and then I have like two other ones, and then I have my Omnipod PDM. A lot of people always ask me where this sticker is from. It's from Pump Peels. I don't know if they still have the same exact sticker, but I know they still have a marble one, but I bought this a long time ago, so I don't know if they have the same version still, but I know that they have marble stickers available. So the next zipper is right here, and we got some really interesting stuff. So I have $20. I don't know why that's in there, so not exactly sure. Then I have two gold cards, which are basically for my school. So you get free admission to school activities, early out every day, lunch line privileges, stuff like that. You earn these for having a certain grade point average and not a lot of absences. Then I just have some fun girl stuff in there too. That's always good. Sometimes I'll put like chapstick and stuff. I don't know where that went. It's supposed to be in there right now, but it's not for some reason. It might be in my other bag. I actually use another backpack, but I use this one every day. I use that one like over the summer if I'm going somewhere out for the day, but this one I use for school. So I thought I'd show it because it's more portable and small. So then this snaps open and I have a medical ID card right here that says I have diabetes. On the back of it, it has my information, my mom and dad's phone number, and the hospital that I go to. And then in here is where I keep my snacks. So the snacks I normally keep are this Nature Valley sweet and salty peanut granola bar, and then a chewy chocolate chip granola bar, and some fruit snacks. All of my snacks always get smashed because I throw this bag around so much, but I mean, they still work. But that's basically my diabetes bag. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe to our channel down below. We post new videos every single day, and I will see you next week. Bye, guys.